Happy Wednesday. It's Mrs. Pfeiffer, and it is time for our wow moment, Wednesday Words of Wisdom. I am so excited to be filming this for you today, and I hope that you are having a wonderful day, whatever day it is that you're watching this. So today we are going to be talking about honesty. Can you say honesty with me? Honesty. Good job. And what is important about honesty is honesty helps us keep good relationships. It helps us be respectful and kind to our families and to our teachers and to everyone around us. And it just helps you be a strong and trustworthy and valuable citizen in our world and in our school building. And so I wanted to give you a little example to be reminded about the importance of honesty. So let's say you walk into a room and you see this. You see two lollipops and M&Ms. And you think, wow, those M&Ms look really good instead of those lollipops. But there's two lollipops and there's only one bag of M&Ms. I bet if I took one of the lollipops, no one would ever know. And then someone comes in and says, oh no, I'm missing a lollipop. Who has it? And you realize, oh, I took a lollipop. You have the choice. You have the choice to be responsible enough and to be honest and say, oh, I didn't realize I couldn't take it. I'll put it back. Or you can choose to be dishonest and you take it, but then you're not going to enjoy the lollipop as much because you knew that you weren't honest when someone was asking where it went. Honesty helps you feel better about yourself. It helps you enjoy things more, and it helps you just be an overall better person. So if you said, you know, I took the lollipop. I didn't realize I couldn't have it. I'm going to put it down. That person might say, you know what? Thank you for being honest. You can take that lollipop now. You were honest and you still get to eat the lollipop. Sounds like a pretty good win to me. So let's be honest today and every day and let us be good citizens everywhere we go. Bye, friends. Have a great day.